now, ladies and gentlemen, we would ask you to please rise, remove your hats, and join in the singing of our national anthem one final time at Rexall Place with Oilers legend Paul Oreo.
Oh.